Congratulations on another win, guy.
Thank you.
Getting to be habit forming is probably a good habit to have, isn't it?
Yeah, there are a lot worse ones out there, aren't there?
You know, I was a little concerned in the last three laps there when you decided you were going to split those two lap cars and run between them for the last two laps of the race. That looked to me like it would have been just to stay back there and collect the win.
Yeah, I didn't really know if anyone was right on my bumper or not. You know, as good a competition is here every week, you never know when somebody like the 20 or the 83 is sitting right behind you waiting for you to mess up. So I was just trying to stay on top of it and keep pushing.
So you didn't worry about those two lap cars messing up though, huh?
No, I watched them from about the three, four laps back, and they were pretty consistent with what they were doing, so I knew when I could push it and when I couldn't.
Congratulations on a great job, guy.
Thank you.